So today what we're going to be doing is a tumbling challenge. We tied our shoelaces together. Let's do a back tuck. Start it off.
All right. Oh, I need a redemption one.
Let's do it again. Let's do it again. Ready and go.
Oh my god. Oh my god. That's terrifying.
This is going to be fun.
I would not use the word fun.
Sweet.
You got it. There we go. I promise I'm talented.
Heck yeah. Let's get into it. We're going to do parkour and tumble. That's the goal. So free running.
There's probably going to be a whole lot of tricks this episode because that involves a lot of single leg kicks for your sit up, and that really can't happen here. So, we're going to see how it goes.
Do this?
Yeah,
you might need to move it.
I could. Alright, so the first thing we're going to do is a little precision bar setup. So you have bar, storm move, hashtag storm free running, hashtag break through, hashtag with the storm free running up Albuquerque. We're about to do just precision. Swing, mache back, precision, and you know, if it feels natural, maybe a trick. We're gonna see how that goes though. Alright, here it goes. I rushed that front, but that's kind of the idea. Alright, so your go.
Yeah, let's do it. Ooh, I pulled him out. I felt the strings. Well, you got it. Oh, let's go.
It's like a rabbit. Happy little rabbit, guys. Can we get a hashtag rabbit in the comment section today?
Now that I tired myself out.
Questionable warm-up session there. You know, people usually do that for arms, not for their legs. So, What a save!
Sweet, you want to do a trick?
I will try my dangest.
You know what? Let's try the vault setup we got here.
Here, let me just.
Let me get this water bottle and phone out of the way. Oh man. As you can see, I'm on the blue mat with my blue shoes. Hopefully the water spirits will be guys behind me and I can land this. But if not, we're gonna see how it goes. Got it. Alright, let's go again. See if I can land that cleaner.
Yep.
I'm gonna count that one.
Yeah, heck yeah. Here, I'm gonna do the vault.
You guys probably wonder what's going on right now. I'm running, trying to get a good shot.
I'm trying mine.
The setup is intense. Austin's lining up.
That's how you know it's gonna be good.
Will we get it? Only we know. Excellent speed vault to cartwheel round off. And by cartwheel, I mean backhand spring.
We need to do some stuff.
I'm about to do, I was just thinking that. Beautiful through and through on the window. Nice little hop.
This is for all of the viewers up there.
All 15 of you.
15 were one, but my 15 is probably only 4 of you.
Not counting us.
So there's 3 of you. If I could do a flip, I would have. Alright, try it again. So, my side flips are iffy at best, but we're going to try one with this extra momentum that I've got going with it. Pray for me.
You got it.
Dance move.
Honestly, you could have fooled me. Like, you were...
Oh, that head plant was real. For those of you who follow my Instagram, Flame and Tanya on Instagram, please go there. Majority of you are already there. So I figured out a new type of mache the other day. It's like a straddle mache. And I'm going to try the mache this time.
Yes.
This is a terrible idea.
We have mats.
Yes, we do. Believe it or not, guys, Clay does use mats every now and then.
That's what we call progressions.
Oh. That's not happening.
No.
Oh my. My life lasted for mass. All right, so next thing we're gonna do is a star kip. So I'm gonna show it, one with my shoelaces tied together, and then one without, that way you get the actual visual of what it's supposed to look like. Because, honestly, this is just ridiculous. Alright, here we go. Yeah. Oh, that one was pretty good!
That one was actually alright.
Alright, no, shoelaces untied real quick. Oh man, feels good to have my feet grease. That's more along the lines. I got pretty close last time, but I even feel like I almost slapped him one more time. Just for giggles, because it's probably bad. There we go, almost better.
All right, so Austin, now that we've tied the shoelaces together, how do you move?
Rapid hops all the way. I mean, seriously, there's no give at all on these things. Building up the calves.
That's good, you got little baby calves.
Baby calves no more. Vault box.
Oh man, that speed vault. Oh, with the roll into the floating boards. Oh no, now he's doing barrel rolls. Someone stop this man. Someone stop this man.
This one's actually terrifying. Okay.
And he's dead. One more time, do it for the people.
One more.
That was pretty close.
That was close. It's so hard. I can't do nothing.
Try something?
Yeah. All right, so you guys are probably wondering, Clay, are you gonna use bunny hops too? I mean, for short distance, probably, but if I have to go across the gym, I'm probably just gonna roll. So what that's gonna look like is I'm gonna do a comp here. Hopefully we make it through.
Trying to get closer, but I gotta hop.
Not destroy my shins, and roll somewhere.
There it goes, folks. Is this supposed to be a back tuck when you smack your knees? I was about to come that way. Oops, that works too. Go try a flip. Okay.
Just like animals in Q-steps, you have monkey jumps around. All right. Front foot.
Go for it.
Oh. That was so close. I'm not bad. Uno más. Uno más.
Ooh, count it. All right, Fred.
Sorry, guys. You want to do something?
I don't know.
Yeah, of course, I don't know. For those of you just tuning in, Austin's about to do a cat onto that warped wall over there. Beautiful. Beautiful. This flow is sweet, ladies and gentlemen.
It's weird kicking up feet together.
Solid.
Thanks, dude.
So what are you about to do, Austin?
Come onto it. Turn around. Back to it.
We have mats.
And I think we told, did we tell them that we tied them closer together?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, there's no kid. Right, the rabbit hop. So I'll be rabbit hopping this whole episode now. Oh, jeez.
Beautiful. Beautiful. Beautiful conch, like no other.
We're a little far back.
You want to do another go, mate? The hop of victory right there, ladies and gentlemen.
Alright, so last one's to the backflip. I'm going to try to do a conk to a front. Basically, it. Hopefully a good board is with me to get me through this. So, let's go.
That was clean.
That was really clean. God, I felt good with that.
You might as well have put your hands up, gymnastics. Heck yeah, dude. I like that little wave you were doing.
It was too high!
sure how this is going to go. Work. Too low on the terrifying.
Okay.
Didn't observe any of the impact at all. Just slammed it as hard as possible. Look good. Real good.
Yeah.
Just do that again, but better.
You know when you fall like really hard and then you start to like feel it in your stomach?
Yeah. So what just happened?
Yeah. That's where I'm at now. Okay. One more. Come on.
That being said, guys, I used to work at a pizza restaurant, so if you want to see me how to throw a pizza, I can show you how to throw. I might be out of frame right now. That is a legit thing, though.
Yeah, this was super challenging. We're gonna have some bruises on our ankles and whatnot. It was cool though. Definitely leave us some comments of other tumbling things or challenges, any sort of challenges. We're always trying to find new ways of doing these obstacles.
Whether that be obstacles like flips and parkour-ish or flips like Ninja Warrior.
Absolutely.
I think I said flips like Ninja Warrior, not challenges like Ninja Warrior.
You get what you're saying.
It's been a long day.
It's that time.
It's been pretty late.
Yeah. Was there anything else?
Comment down below if you think you were the one that I said the front flip was for earlier.
Oh, true.
Do
you know who Sonic Dude is?
Sonic Dude?
Yeah.
Like the hedgehog?
No, he keeps leaving comments on my videos.
Oh, no.
Shout out to Sonic Dude. I don't know who you are. I feel like I know you, though. You know?
I'm definitely going to go back and look at all your comments. I feel like you're a pretty special part of this channel, and therefore me.
Yeah.
Alright.
Peace out, Girl Scouts.
Thanks for watching, guys.
Now I gotta go get it.